First it was drizzle, then snow. Then I lost control. I was sure we'd all die right there. But when it was over and I looked around, I saw the most beautiful sight I'll ever see. My four kids hanging upside down by their seatbelts, shaken and scared, but very much alive. We're here to tell you that story because we remembered to wear our seatbelts. Please don't ever forget to wear yours.